Good morning, dear viewers. James Braithwaite here again. What I am doing this morning is doing something I should have done a long time, i.e. finishing the sheds. I did all the sheds earlier on last year and this morning in forest green, but I fancy a bit of a change, plus the fact I can't afford the paint, so I had this stuff left over at my folks' place. So hopefully it's still reasonably good. Have a bit of a vomitous texture, but c'est la guerre. Oh, let's get going. Looking better already. This wood's never had a coat before, as far as I know. It's probably just been treated and saturated. So, that's probably why paint's soaking straight into it. This is technically a bin shed. Sometimes I don't get to reason why, huh? Touch wood. Hope this comes up. I quite like this dark oak anyway, actually, dears. It's It's a nice colour for outdoor furniture and sheds. Now for the hand brush, you know, to fill in some of the gaps. One of the good practices is, from what I've heard, you shouldn't let your paintbrush leave the surface of the wood, otherwise you blob your streaks and the like. Apologies if you're seeing me boxers, but it's an occupation you have at some time with weird trousers. Thank you. There's a bit of rain in the air, so I'm hoping we can get the majority of this done before it flips. Oh, well.
Morning.
Do you like the colour?
Oh, yeah.
My first satisfied customer. Anyhow, I'll not bore you with the full thing, but that's pretty much what I'm aiming for. Whoops. So I'll just fill some more bits in, I'll carry on, and I shall see you in the next one. Bye.